This is going to be a battle. This is what it's all about. Tag titles are on the line.
That's right. History in the making, Michael Cole. Look at that mound of dirt back there. It's over 6 feet deep, just like your typical grave. A cemetery right here in the arena. Somebody's going to be buried in that grave. Buried alive, Michael Cole. And that dirt right there is going to be shoveled in on top of him.
And here come the challengers. The Undertaker and Big Show. We told you earlier on, Edge and Christian are the number one contenders for the tag team titles.
Yeah. Buried alive match is for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. Introducing first the challengers making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 828 pounds, the Big Show and the Undertaker.
I'll tell you, Michael Cole, I got an eerie feeling about this match. I don't really feel good about it. Big Show and the Undertaker exercise that return match clause in the contract. True, Edge and Christian are the number one contenders. And after tonight, they may have to face that man and the Big Show.
Give the assist to the ninth wonder of the world, China. And a tremendous reaction for one half of the tag team champions.
First making his way to the ring is one half of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Mankind.
You better look over at that grave. You and that stinking Mr. Stocko might be 6 feet under before this night's over.
And talk about Mankind. He has experience in this type of matchup, as does The Undertaker.
You would have thought he would have dressed up, got himself maybe at least a suit to be buried in.
Got a tie on.
Yeah, you're right. $400 suit on Mankind would look like socks on a rooster. Up in there if you feel froggy.
Well, he is going.
It is. He's an idiot.
He's got a death wish. Just the Big Show and Undertaker now hammer away on Mankind.
Well, he's got a death wish. That's appropriate for a very live match.
Oh! Here comes the cavalry. The Pepsi Arena is electric because here comes the Rock.
Yeah, but here comes the Undertaker to meet the Rock.
And here we go now on the ramp. The Rock and the Undertaker hammering away. Folks, the match starts in the ring. It eventually moves to that mound of dirt. The first team to bury one of its opponents wins the matchup. And the Rock now hammering away on the Phenom, the Undertaker outside the ring. Inside the ring, the 7'2", 500-pound Big Show going to work on Mankind with a headbutt. That mound of dirt over 2 tons of cold, dark, damp soil. One of these men, perhaps both of these men on the same team, will be buried inside that 6-foot grave here on SmackDown tonight. Undertaker and Rock.
Uh-oh.
Rock blocked the stairs. And Undertaker hit first. Again, there are no pinfalls in this one, folks. You bury your opponent.
Watch it.
Undertaker, steel post by The Rock. And the Big Show doing a number on Mankind, but here comes the cavalry. Mankind off the ropes, catches the elbow by the Big Show, and here comes The Rock. The most electrifying man in sports entertainment has the crowd on their feet. Double team.
They can't knock down the Big Show.
They did that time.
They do.
The Rock laying the smack down on the Big Show, and here it comes.
It's the most electrifying move in sports entertainment today. The Rock picked to deliver the people's elbow.
And the Undertaker from behind grabbed the Rock's leg. And now the Undertaker with the advantage outside the ring. Right here on top of us.
Watch yourself. Watch it, Rock.
The feet out with another right hand and Rock into the table.
I knew it.
And The Rock in trouble here as The Undertaker looking to clean house.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy. Where's the referee? Look at Mankind. He's being dismantled in there. Watch it. I guess Michael Cole. Where's Michael Cole? He deserted me like a rat leaving a sinking ship. Oh, my gosh, look at this. The Big Show has Mankind. He's taking it back to the grave. This is going to be a big Rock.
Am I on, King?
Unfortunately, yes.
And The Rock now counters. Look at The Rock with a steel chair across the
Mankind and the Big Show over near that mound of dirt. Keep in mind, it's a buried alive match. You must bury your opponent to win this thing, and the tag titles are on the line.
Look at that idiot, Mankind. You better crawl away from that grave, not towards it.
Mankind now climbing up this mound of dirt. The Big Show hammering away now on Mankind.
I don't know if the Big Show will even fit in that grave.
And here comes Rock now. Big right hands to the Big Show. Mankind's hurt, crawling around that 6 foot deep pit. Mankind.
Oh, there's that shovel.
Mankind has a shovel now. And a low blow. Shovel. Rock with a right hand. And Rock's laying the smack down now. Double team. Show is the end. The Show is in the grave. The Big Show's in the grave.
Cover him up, Rock.
And the Rock and Mankind must cover him up now. And there's the Rock beginning to shovel dirt into the grave. If they cover the Big Show, this one's over.
Oh, look out.
And here's the Phenom from behind with a right hand to Mankind as the Rock continues to shovel that cold, dark soil onto the Big Show.
Undertaker, you better hurry up, get up there. The Rock's gonna have the Big Show completely buried.
I'll tell you what, King, the Rock may need a bulldozer to get enough soil on the Big Show to cover him up. He's a huge guy.
Speaking of huge guys, Michael Cole, when are you gonna admit that you were wrong and JR lied to you?
Oh,
look at that. Where's Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Well, he's not here yet.
Hey, look at this!
And the Big Show. Big Show coming out of the grave now. And the Undertaker now in control of Rock. Big Show is out of the grave. He wasn't buried completely. This match continues. Tag team titles on the line.
Oh, look out. The Rock's about to go.
Rock is in trouble.
He's
staggering.
He's got 1 foot in the grave and the other on a banana peel. Here he goes.
And the Grim Reaper's going to put him in the grave. Big Show with Mankind on the stage. Listen to this crowd. Undertaker off that mound of dirt. The Rock now, the people's champ in control as the Big Show and Mankind continue to battle on the stage. Boy, oh boy, tag team titles on the line. Where the hell's the Rock taking Undertaker now? Reversal of Rock back first into that barricade.
Oh my gosh, that's it for the Rock. Gotta be it for the Rock.
And the Rock feeling the pain as the Undertaker looks to take advantage. The battle continues on the stage. Big Show and Mankind still going at it.
You got a 2x4.
And the Rock that time blocked a 2x4. What a battle between the Rock and Undertaker, Big Show and Mankind.
Oh.
Battling back into the backstage area there on the stage. The Big Show, Mankind. What is he gonna do? No, no, oh my! The Big Show!
Did you?
No, I haven't.
He must have thrown him 50 feet.
The Big Show threw Mankind off the stage into the grave.
With one fell swoop.
Mankind must be broken in half.
He needs to be in the grave now. It's a fitting ending for the most depraved derelict that I've ever seen in wrestling. King finished finally.
The Mankind is nearly 300 pounds, and the Big Show threw him off the stage and into the grave.
I'm telling you, at least 50 feet, and he's still alive.
How the hell is Man? Sacco! Sacco! Mr. Sacco! In the gullet of the Big Show!
This is unbelievable!
How the hell is Mankind walking, let alone being able to use Sacco? The Big Show's down!
He's gonna put the Big Show in the grave!
The Rock and Undertaker have battled the back, and Mankind now close to putting the Big Show out, and they're both in the grave.
Oh my gosh.
The Big Show and Mankind both have rolled into that 6 foot pit. Mankind still has the sock in the mouth of the Big Show.
He can't put the Big Show out. He can't keep him down. That dirty, stinking sock, it's all muddy now.
Well, the Big Show couldn't keep Mankind down either, even after tossing him 50 feet into the grave.
And listen to these fans. The Sacco chant has started.
The tag team titles are on the line in this buried alive match, and Mankind is close to putting the Big Show out, King.
The first time in history, a buried alive tag team title match. I've never seen anything like it.
Mankind.
Oh, wait. I think the Big Show's out. I think he's finished.
I think the Show's out as Mankind rolls him into the grave.
He's out!
And King, we got to take another look at the Big Show tossing Mankind off that stage and in the grave. Look at this feat of strength.
Oh! I've never seen anything like it. He must have tossed him 50 feet. Oh! How the hell is Mankind still walking? And now he's shoveling dirt. If Mankind can bury the Big Show, as you see The Rock and Undertaker going at it backstage.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, look at this now. Undertaker doesn't realize his partner's in that grave.
Taker, the Big Show's being buried.
Wait a minute. Came from behind. Triple H blindsiding The Rock from behind. And Undertaker's going to leave Rock there. And look at Triple H. An ambush from behind on The Rock. And there's Kane getting his revenge on Triple H.
Oh, my gosh.
After that sledgehammer attack earlier tonight. China now. Big tear to the back of Kane. It didn't even faze the Big Red Machine.
Oh, my God.
China's in trouble.
Yeah, China.
China's in deep trouble. And Kane is after China.
Get away.
And Mankind continues to bury the Big Show. And here's the Undertaker now. The Phenom is out. Mankind doesn't see him. And the Phenom with the right hand.
Oh, my gosh.
What else is going to happen tonight on SmackDown? The Big Show is up and out of the grave. The Rock has been taken apart in the backstage area by Triple H. And Undertaker with a shovel. Mankind can't get up from that. There's no way. He is again.
He's up.
Oh, my God.
How did he do it?
And Undertaker again hammering away on Mankind. And the fans chanting for the People's Champion.
That'll do it. Wait a minute.
And you see inside the grave now, Mankind. And the Big Show now with a boot to the back. King, how is Mankind still walking?
Stay down, you idiot. Be buried. Rest in peace.
Undertaker now begins the process of shoveling dirt. But again, Mankind. And now Big Show going to work on Mankind inside that grave.
All right, get up.
And Undertaker calling the Big Show, shouting at him, yelling at him to get out of the grave.
He's smothering Mankind. He got him face down in that grave.
And the Undertaker just told Big Show to do it.
Huh? Well, he can shovel more dirt than the Undertaker, I guess. I don't know.
And the Big Show now is burying Mankind alive. Can you imagine that cold, dark dirt being thrown on your lifeless body? If Big Show can bury Mankind here, folks, we'll have new tag team champions as Undertaker now. Where's he going? And there's Rock!
Oh, no!
Rock is back! Rock is back! The Rock!
What else can we have in this match?
And now the Phenom. Hammering away on The Rock again. What a war this has been.
It's the first ever buried alive tag match, and I think we almost have new tag team champions.
Wait a minute! What is he doing now? Triple H! Sledgehammer!
What?
Look out! Oh, my! To the back of the skull of the Big Show!
What?
Triple H just leveled the Big Show! And now Triple H is going to bury Mankind! What is Triple H doing?
I don't get it!
He's the WWF champion! He attacked Rock! He attacked Big Show! Kane! Now Mankind! The champion is burying Mankind alive.
I don't think there's much left of him. He's almost completely covered. Wait.
There's not much left of the Big Show either, King.
The referee's calling for the bell.
The referee calls for the bell.
Mankind is buried.
Well, Mankind's buried, so does that mean we have new tag team champions?
But wait.
Well, there's no disqualification in this type of matchup. You just have to bury your opponent, but...
The winners of this match and new World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, The Big Show and The Undertaker.
Well, I'll just tell you this, Michael Cole, The Big Show sure doesn't look like a winner right now, but let's face it, Mankind is buried alive!
It was Triple H with a sledgehammer to the back of the head, and now he's burying Mankind alive. And what is Triple H's agenda? What is he trying to prove? He attacked The Rock, Kane, earlier tonight.
Uh-oh, look out!
He clubbed Big Show with a sledgehammer, and now he's burying Mankind alive. And let's take another look at this shot. To the back of the head of Big Show.
My God. The referee can't stop
pounds of dirt can he have on Mankind? And now they're bringing in the paramedics. An ambulance here, obviously, to help out Mankind and the Big Show.
Because Mankind will be completely smothered.
Triple H with that sledgehammer to the Big Show. Looking down at his fallen victim, Mankind's been buried alive in that grave, and Triple H continues to celebrate. Unbelievable.
Who's he gonna put, who is Triple H gonna put into the ambulance? Is it gonna be the Big Show? I don't think you'll dig Mankind out of there.
He's the WWF champion. What else can he prove?
It's Austin! The rattlesnake is here! Stone Cold is here! Stone Cold Steve Austin was in the ambulance! And Triple H, he's gonna get his now! Triple H is gonna get his now! The rattlesnake is here!
Oh my God!
You know what they say, King? Paybacks! Paybacks!
They're hell, but look at this!
It was Triple H who put Austin out of action at SummerSlam. And the rattlesnake is giving him his receipt.
Oh my God!
Stone Cold's on fire! The rattlesnake is back!
Yeah.
And the rattlesnake put the hurt on Triple H.
Oh!
And listen to this capacity crowd.
And it's Triple H who's going for the ride in the ambulance. It's Triple H going for the ride.
Where's he taking him? He's leaving with him. He's actually leaving with him.
What is he gonna do?
Stone Cold Steve Austin's return. He's put Triple H in the back of that ambulance. The rattlesnake is back. The rattlesnake is back with a vengeance.
Where's he going? Where's Stone Cold Steve Austin taking Triple H?
We're outside the Pepsi Arena now, folks. Stone Cold is driving that ambulance. Triple H is in the back. What in the world is he doing?
I have no idea. Wait a minute.
What in the world is the rattlesnake doing here?
This can't be good. It can't be good for Triple H. You remember what Stone Cold said? He was going to get Triple H back. Wait a minute.
No.
Wait a minute. What is
what the... Austin, what the hell is it? Is he commandeering that semi?
Stone Cold Steve Austin in the cab of that truck. Folks, Triple H is in the back of an ambulance.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is insane! Look at that!
Again! Triple H, the WWE Champion, is in that